This is a tennis ball. That is a Coco, who is currently teasing Speck, because Speck is in the other room. Hey, Coco, I got your ball. It's a tennis ball. And then, of course, she's got to go back to teasing Speck. And then once it goes in the back room, I guess that's where it belongs, because then she comes right back here and resumes her spec teasing duties. Coco, you're just bad. Do you understand? Bad? No, she doesn't. Oh well.